Susan. I noticed that Mr. Joseph is interested in me. Remember what I was telling you the other day? I don't mind you going out with him.
Next month is a due date for the exam fees. Mm-hmm. Everybody must pay. Everybody, okay?
Not again, Pap and Milk, Mom. We have been eating lunch for ages. Now!
Come, Poppy, let's go play.
You are not willing to go look for a job.
It's either we eat Pap and Milk or nothing. It's all we have in this house.
But that Pap and Milk comes from my pension money. What do you bring into this house?
Who will hire an uneducated person like me? Who?
Susan, where are you coming from this hot afternoon?
Well, here you go. This will cool you off.
It can be a solution, especially now with your exam fees. Susan, just think about it. There's only 1 week left, and your exam fees are not paid.
What? You can't be serious! You're asking me, who never had a boyfriend, to start dating someone older!
It's not what I'm saying! I'm not saying older men! I just mean one good man, Susan! Think about it! It's for your own good!
For my own?
Susan!
We're just tolerated in this house.
But this is my son's house!
Well, he's dead, isn't he?
Susan, do you like me?